Okay. Let's find some more powers from beyond. See what else we can get ourselves. Headed to Piazzi.
Oh, I never get tired of that.
Piazzi too. It's also an abandoned bionics lab. And Lopez's farm. Apparently, I have a quest for. But we're not here for that. We're just here to visit Piazzi and,
landing gear's ready.
Get this special alien power. Or from beyond. It's not alien power.
No organics here. Valuable minerals, perhaps.
Captain Orion, greetings.
There's nickel in the ground. There's a farm here, so there's some kind of organics. So we got kobold. Got water. Copper. Some more water. Chlorine. I think I gotta just scoop it again, huh? Okay. So some of them I need to get close enough to. Because they're gas. Or liquid. Someone just shoot at us? Anomaly's over there somewhere. Platinum. Those are blues over there, which means I don't have those. There was more platinum over here, so I had to come get it. Oh, more nickel. I think I needed nickel.
Temperature is unreasonably low here. We should not stay long.
Okay. Oh no, those are green. Right? Yeah. It's just more cobalt. Cobalt. I'm not gonna grab it. I'm good on cobalt. I thought I saw it. No, that's also... See, from far away, it looks blue. But I think that's because the cobalt is blue. Oh, that. I don't have that. Palladium. That's just nickel. And that's where we're headed, so. So we're good. Grab the platinum. So we gotta make a chip. So there's still fluorine left. Okay. Temple Tau.
This is what Constellation has been for. This place, the Starborn. All of it.
Yeah, now we just gotta figure out how to get in here. Yeah, this is my peacekeeper, huh? It's not going to be down that way. Right here. Oh, bumped my mic. Fly. Fly, you fools. Gandalf, how are we looking?
Fly, you fools.
That's three. That one already vanished. How do I descend? Dang it. There another one? Should've known that was gonna disappear before. Get to it. Go! On. It's dropping them on the other side of the room. There it is. Open the Stargate. So are these really just, like, am I not staying in my universe? Is passing through this every time me entering a new universe? Oh, whoops. Hold on.
My own eyes, it is still hard to see.
Oh, I have an auto stim thing. I don't know why I keep going to search their bodies. You can't. Okay, there's an anomaly all the way out there. I guess we're gonna head to. Search till we get over encumbered. That's the name of the game. Plus, we still need to find the fluorine. Should we get more palladium? No. I don't know if we need it. I mean, we will need it in the future, but... currently. And since my ship can't store enough, we're good. Might grab some more chlorine, though. Neither of these are the farm, are they? So I don't want to travel to the farm, because the farm I feel like is going to give me a side quest. And that one looks like an anomaly, but I guess so does some of the other ones. These are all three the same thing, whatever they are. Oh, whoops, not what I was trying to do. I guess I could set up an outpost here. I haven't even gone back to check on my other outposts. I'm hoping they ain't dead. Especially because I don't remember where I placed it. Okay, we're nearly here. It's just most likely just another gravitational. Scan the location to uncover information. Yeah, it's just another gravitational. So this one's going to be the same thing. But I believe by adding them, I can fast travel to them. Can I? Yes. So it is going to be beneficial for me to get these other ones. Plus, kind of just a shorter video of just me getting the, whatever it's called, the power. Which I didn't even see what it was. What was it? A reactive shield. Okay. Zero of one scanned, but I'm pressing scan. Oh, hey, I needed aluminum. I don't think you can scan the same thing again. Ship. Okay, that one's 800 away. Should we go check it? I will check this one out and then we'll call it. Oh, it's the same thing. gravitational anomaly right there, too. What are the odds that they'll be the same thing again? Yeah, both of them. Probably very high, actually. Pretty dull planet here, not gonna lie. Oh, clicking on those actually tells me what they are, so that's a structure. I thought I was setting a waypoint. Well, let's go see what the structure is. So it can't be ancient ruins. I mean, a temple. It could be ruins, but it can't be a temple. But I also need to search this to hopefully get more aluminum, because I need that and lead. Oh, a natural thing over there. Man, would it be just so great to have a vehicle of any kind. Any kind. A creature I could ride would be great. You know, just so I don't have to walk everywhere. This one doesn't have a 1 next to it, but I can't scan it. That other one, I can't scan it. But it still has a 1 next to it, implying. Yeah, it even says unexplored geographical feature. Oh, they both say unexplored geographical feature. There's nothing I could do at them. What does it mean? Gravitational anomaly. Was there something I could do with them? That I'm missing? I don't know. Just look at how barren this is. I get it. So many worlds procedurally generated. The issue with the procedural generation is that it's going to procedurally generate nothing. Oh. That's a person. Is this the farm? Well, this is a mining camp.
Felt it was lucrative to build an entire facility for mining.
They stole their fluorine. It's bounty hunter. I do have a bounty on me, but like I don't know why. Taking any of this would be theft.
Hey, interested in making some credits? I'm tracking a Crimson Fleet pirate leader with a price on their head. They're in this area along with the rest of their crew. Up for a fight? I'll cut you in for half the bounty. If you're still alive, of course.
I mean, there's two of us. I feel like it should be a decent amount. All right, count me in.
Great. Meet me at these coordinates. We'll strike once we're in position.
So is this your place, or do you care if I... Cred stick isn't stealing. But all the other stuff is. I guess I should. Should see. This one can only go on the bottom. So there. This one going there. So bottom is finished. This one has to go on. So that one goes there. Now all that's left is the top. Okay, that stuff's not theft. Neither is this. What is this? It's legendary.
Succeed at that before we are discovered.
So picking the lock was theft, taking the loot was not. These two have... No, not this one. These two have to go on this level. Okay, he wants me to meet him. The Desert Robotics. Let's fast travel to my ship.
You, but a fella could do a lot worse in Constellation.
Thank you for getting out of the way. Let's see if we can put any of this stuff down. No, we didn't get any lubricant. We did get aluminum. Okay, wait, let's finish some things before we start new things. Still don't have any tungsten. Polymers. No. What is this new one? Okay. Well, ooh. Hey, does this keep respawning? I've picked that up I don't know how many times.
Captain Orion,
oh no. Oh, there's a storm a-brewing. Extreme ambient cold. It's okay. All this, the CO2 in my spacesuit should keep me warm, right?
And your scan shows...
two anomalies. The Desert Robotics Lab. Okay. Let's go. Can you get hit by lightning? If I put this into the air, can I get hit by light? Okay, we'll hit the anomaly first since it's on the way. Maybe it'll actually let me scan it this time and learn a different type of anomaly. No, this is a gravitational. I now have frostbite. I just get calcium? I wonder how I add the other two. What was this called again? Deserted Robotics Lab? Nearly there. Deserted Robotics Lab, not Desert Robotics Lab. Should I meet him over there? It says rendezvous. Or do I just run in guns blazing, kill them all, and then be like, hey, give me 50% for doing all the work. That's how real jobs work. I kid. Oh no. They look like wood. It's the devil's gullet. It's the devil's mullet. It's a Fallout duvet. Vegas? I want to say reference Devil's Mullet. Not mullet, Devil's Gullet. There you are.
Lock and load. Watch your back.
So we just going in? Oh! He got stuck. Did you get stuck too? No. Man. Oh! There's a mech! A little doggy mech. Can I get me one of them? See, the ground combat seems a little bit too easy. Space combat is like a bit too hard. At least for me, just because I'm not used to it. I don't even know where the bounty hunter went. An interior cell? No. Oh, yes, it was. Oh. There you are. Is there gonna be like lore here? That one can only fit there. If that one gets used, it can only go there. Ammo, credits, that, ammo, that, that. Now he's running. Bro, you good?
Terminal on the catwalk. Worth investigating, if heights do not bother you.
Okay. We'll do this guy's thing, and then we'll search the location. Walk it off. Okay. Oh, hold up. Ooh, a Corsair.
Funeral.
Hey. It's one more. Hey, a Beowulf. Haven't seen that yet.
Nice work back there. Here, take this. You've earned it. I'll handle the bounty report. You can head out whenever you like. Safe travels.
Safe travels. So there we go. Bye.